Dear students, today we will discuss about the sum of products, SOP form. SOP form. When two or more products terms are summed by Boolean addition, the resulting expression is known as sum of products. Like AB are product of two A and B inputs, and suppose we have three inputs A, B, C, and this is product A into B into C, and sum of AB and ABC, this term represents SOP. And similarly, we can say ABC represents product, CDE represents product, B bar, C bar, D represents again product, and sum of these products represents SOP. These are the SOP. SOP expression by the help of logic gates. Suppose A and B two inputs and we apply AND gate, it becomes AB, and another input suppose B, C, D, there are three inputs, again apply AND gate, output becomes B, C, D. And suppose A and D two inputs, output becomes A into D. And if we add these three outputs by the help of OR gates, then output becomes AB plus BCD plus AD. This is sum of products, and we can represent by the help of logic gate. Now we see how can we convert the general expression to SOP form. Conversion of a general expression in SOP form. Suppose this is expression A into B plus C D, and we can convert it in SOP A into B, A into B plus A into C D. This is SOP, product, sum of products. And similarly, we can see by another example A B plus B C D plus E F. It is an example, and we can convert it into SOP A B plus B C D plus B E F. It is converted into these are products and these are sums, product of sum of products, SOP. And similarly, we can see by another example. Suppose an expression is A plus B whole bar plus C total bar. We want to convert it into SOP. And we know that we can apply De Morgan theorem here. If we cut this bar from at that place, then this plus will be converted into product. And it becomes A plus B whole bar of this part into C bar, A plus B whole bar total bar into C bar. And similarly, we know that double bar is equal to A plus B double bar is equal to only A plus B. It is A plus B into C bar, and we can write A into C bar plus B into C bar. These are products, and this is sum. It is SOP form. So these are the methods by which we can convert the general expression to SOP form. We can also see one more example that is very important. A B bar C plus A B bar plus A B C bar D. we want to convert this Boolean expression in SOP form. And for this, we understand one method that in this expression, we have four inputs A, B, C, and D. It means we have to convert this expression in such a way that all terms having four inputs A, B, C, D, A, B, C, D. This method is known as standard SOP. If we convert this expression in SOP, but in such a way that all terms having four inputs, that is known as standard SOP. For this, we have to select first term, that is A, B bar, C, and we know that we can write it A, B bar, C into 1 and A, B bar, C, D plus D bar. 1 is equal to D plus D bar. And this term becomes A, B bar, C, D, A, B bar, C, D plus A, B bar, C, D bar. It means in place of A, B bar, C, we can write A, B bar, C, D plus A, B bar, C, D bar. Now, we select second terms, that is A, B bar, and this term lacking of C and D. And we can write it A, B bar, C plus C bar, A, B bar, C plus A, B bar, C bar. One, and second, again, these two terms having lacking of D. It means we can write A, B bar, C, this term A, B bar, C, D plus D bar, and this term plus A, B bar, C, D plus D bar. And now it becomes A, B bar, C, D plus A, B bar, C, D bar, this term plus A, B bar, C, D plus A, B bar, C, D bar. Now, all terms having A, B, C, D, A, B, C, D, A, B, C, D, A, B, C, D. Now, the last term is A, B, C bar, D. This is last term. Now, select last term A, B, C bar, D. As this term having four inputs, it means no need of conversion. Now, the term expression becomes, first term is A, B bar, C, D plus A, B bar, C, D bar, this term. Now, plus A, B bar, C, D plus this term, A, B bar, C, D bar plus this term, A, B bar, C, D plus A, B bar, C, D bar, and last term A, B, C bar, D. This is standard SOP of the given expression. Now we will see the binary representation of a standard product term. Suppose there is an example A, B bar, C, D bar. And we have inputs A is 0, A is 1, B is 0, C is 1, and D is 0, 1, 0, 1, 0. And in this case, A is 1, B is 0, B bar becomes 1, C is 1, and D is 0, D bar becomes again 1. And product of all terms is 1. And if we see that these inputs are 1010, and if we apply these inputs in this term, the output becomes 1, and we know that for AND gate output is 1, as in all inputs A, B bar, C and D bar we have applied AND gate, and it represents the output of this expression. We can understand it by another example. We have to determine द बाइनरी वैल्यूज फॉर विच द फॉलोइंग एसओपी एक्सप्रेशन इज इक्वल टू वन एंड एक्सप्रेशन इज ए बी सी डी प्लस ए बी बार सी बार डी प्लस ए बार बी बार सी बार डी बार एंड इफ वी सी द फर्स्ट टर्म प्रोडक्ट ऑफ फर्स्ट टर्म बिकम्स वन व्हेन ए इज वन बी इज वन सी इज वन एंड डी इज वन इफ ऑल द इनपुट्स आर वन देन ए इंटू बी इंटू सी इंटू डी इज वन इंटू वन इंटू वन दैट इज वन नाउ वी वांट द आउटपुट वन इट मीन्स ऑल आउटपुट ऑफ ऑल द टर्म्स शुड बी इक्वल टू वन नाउ ए बी बार सी बार डी बिकम्स वन व्हेन ए इज वन बी इज जीरो सी इज जीरो डी इज वन हाउ ए इंटू बी बार सी बार डी ए इज वन वी हैव टेकन बी जीरो बी बार बिकम्स वन वी हैव टेकन सी जीरो सी बार बिकम्स वन एंड डी इज वन इनपुट आउटपुट ऑफ सेकेंड टर्म बिकम्स वन एंड नाउ थर्ड टर्म बिकम्स वन व्हेन ए इज जीरो बी इज जीरो सी इज जीरो एंड डी इज जीरो इफ ऑल ए बी सी डी आर जीरो देन इट बिकम्स ए बार बी बार सी बार डी बार मीन्स वन इंटू वन इंटू वन इंटू वन दैट इज वन एंड इफ ऑल द टर्म्स आर वन देन वन प्लस वन प्लस वन output becomes 1 plus 1 plus 1 output becomes 1 it means SOP expression equals to 1 when any or all of the three product term is equal to 1 that is the